Fire internal, but come on, man. Give me some wind. But yeah, I'd love to meet up. Yeah, I'm definitely down. Like I said, like, I'm fun at an event like that. And maybe I'll have some shit by October. I hope shit's better. Not just, like, pandemic-wise and planet-wise, but, like, personally-wise. Because I'm trying this year. I'm really trying this year. And there isn't, as of now, anything standing in our way. We've kind of killed the debt. We're set up. We're doing okay. You know, the grandma dying thing was a problem, obviously. So that kind of is why I haven't been around this week. My sleep schedule is more or less fixed. My energy's a little fucked up, but I think I just got bit by a widow. So that should pass pretty soon. My hives have started to not multiply anymore. I'm still keeping an eye on it. But as of today, I'm not super worried about them fully breaking out again like they did originally. But yeah, we're getting the wife content up and going and some other stuff, and she's just happier and more active. She's gonna be doing some things, and I don't know, I'm excited. I'm really excited for this year. You know, I wish I was a little bit farther in already, just because, you know, I have high ass expectations for situations like this. But, you know, hey, that's how it is, right? Like, you aim real fucking high, so when you miss, you still accomplish something. That's how I work, at least. That's actually terrible advice. You really should aim for, like, reasonable things and make steady progress, but I'm a sociopath. I function differently, okay? My advice for me is not my advice for other people. Unless you're also a sociopath. In which case, you already know these things. Fuck, it's 8. Oh, I gotta wrap up. Okay, when we get back to the base. I'm feeling okay, but oh yeah, Troll Island over here. I missed my event in my other game, but it's fine. It's fine. We gotta get back home. Come on, give me some wind. Fuck, nighttime. DM me anytime if you wanna talk. I'm good. It's not like, I'm not, you know? I'm good. But yeah, if I DM you, it'll probably be on Twitter, though. Just FYI. I don't know why, but it probably will be. I'm better about DMing people on there. Even though, yeah, because I don't get notifications on my Discord, and I just check my Twitter more than my Discord. I gotta fix my Discord. But yeah. I'll be getting off soon, so have a good shower. I won't be around. Are you gonna be starting up stream? I know you normally stream later at night here. I don't know if you're going to be doing some stuff tonight. I've been, like, off. Okay, tomorrow? Okay. Because I've just been, like, off the, like, internet for, like, literally I've not, like, turned my computer on for, like, 5 of the 9 days I was gone there doing funeral stuff. So, I just have been, like, out of track. Oh, yeah, I saw that. I don't want to watch that because, like, I do want to play Psycho Cell. I don't know if you know him. He says it's like his favorite game, and that actually means a lot. And it looked interesting, and I was trying to save up for it, but you know, like, I'm assuming you got it on the PlayStation also. So I want to do that. I want to play that, but I'm really just fucking invested in this game right now because it's so fun. And this is a really slow, grindy game, you know what I mean? So, like, it's one of those games you're going to put like 200 hours in. So, I don't know. I'll get the control. I have it. It's not going nowhere, you know? But I am looking forward to playing that game. Ah. Wait, what is happening? My buttons are freaking out. Fixed. Oh, we're home. We're home and safe and warm. That feels good. Actually, we're not warm. I don't have a fireplace. Oh. You know, maybe I will just watch you play and check it out. Because, like, yeah. It's probably... I just don't want to admit it to myself, but it's probably going to be a while before I get around to it, unfortunately. Yeah. What? Alright, bloody bags. Meaty sacks. Greasy dudes. Withered bones. Iron chains. I'll leave the chains downstairs for now. I'll take the serpent meat home. Take all this home. Thistle and stuff to take home. I just can't take the iron ore. Alright. Hey, bro. Thanks for that lurk, buddy. I'm gonna be wrapping up real soon, though. Take all that. Put this back in there. Oh! I'll probably catch you sometime tomorrow night then, memes. Oh, wait, what is tomorrow? Is tomorrow Wednesday or Thursday? Wednesday. Oh, yeah, I'll probably just be streaming this and then, like, 5 to 8 again and chilling after. Thursday, we're going to be doing some more wife spooky streams. But enjoy your shower if you haven't peaced off already. And we'll catch up, talk a little bit more tomorrow. Over control, maybe. Why is this so finicky? Weird. Boom. Okay, iron pickaxe. Fuck, why do I have one stone in my inventory? Alright, fuck it. Let's go sleep. Actually, before we sleep, let's fill up this bad boy. Oh, maybe that's why the fire has been going out quicker in the house before. Because I've been sleeping, which has been like progressive time. That's fine. Once again, you run ahead of your warriors, the weight of your father's axe in your hand. You wake the war cry on your lips. Creepy. I wonder if actual sleeping progresses stuff too, opposed to just like actual time passing. Because like, I have a feeling the dream stuff there is just like flavor text, which is cool and fine. Oh, dude, I think this is getting bigger still. Maybe that's a bug. The infinite growing pine tree. Shit. Oh yeah, look, it's even getting thicker. Fuck, man. Okay. Slap that honey down. Just rid of that random rock we have. Carrots ready? Yeah. I figured after the sleep they would be if they weren't already. Oh, I kind of don't want to, but I think I'm going to plant all of those. Just because I want to make a lot of the carrot soup. Granted, I suppose I'll need some more mushrooms too, but... Alright. No. Okay. Because you should, If I really let them fully grow out and boars and shit don't murder them, It should get to like... Should you get 27 seeds out of that? Then I plant all those. Then I do half and half or something. And we're building up our valuables again. I don't know, like, what? 440 money? It's not bad. Alright, can I do anything with the serpent shit? Or I just try to cook those on the stove? Can I even, like, cook those? I don't think I did, because, like, I didn't get a recipe unlocked when I got them. Oh my god. Yo, how long are these gonna take to cook? Oh nice, the fuel's still at 9 out of 9. Alright, we're definitely gonna not burn these. I'm sorry, we're just waiting around. Yo, what if you burn these and they only give you one coal? I mean, it would be a horrendous way, but, like, it should at least give you, like, 10 coal per pop or something. Yo, this better be, like, super good food. You know what? I don't know. I'll see once I get it, but... If it is actually, like, super dope food, I'll use this for, like, boss fights or something. It should be, because I can't imagine any way that you'd be able to, like, really actively farm this. Oh, you can make it into stew, too, though. So, let's see. 70, 40? Nah, you know, I guess compared to what I have, that's good. Like, comparing that to meat, 40, 30. But it's more that it lasts for 2,000 seconds. And comes with the 3 HP a tick. But we can make it even better with serpent stew, mushroom honey, 80, oh baby, that's good. We can make 6 of those. We're gonna do that. Fuck carrot soup, boys. Fuck carrot soup. Holy shit. 80 buff. 240 seconds, 4 HP a tick. Now, that's a goddamn meal, chat. And somehow, we turn 60 pounds of meat. Alright, we add mushrooms and honey. Alright, and it turns into 6 pounds of stew. Oh, dude, that's actually insanely good. Alright, this is coming in here. That's for, like, special time, though. I guess we need to put the honey pack. Oh, fuck. Okay. Maybe just eat these. Yeah, they're kind of shitty. They use turning, like, important culture in recipes. Stamina? Alright. There's stamina ones. I guess I will hold on to them. The stamina buffs are going to be really good later. Alright. Oh, and an iron chains. What can I do with this? Ooh. Oh, cool. That's actually really cool. So forge pillows, huh? Damn, I need one more chain. Fuck. Really unfortunate. The ground is shaking. Chat, why is the ground shaking? Oh. Hello. Ah. My shield not on. Dude, why am I panicking? I can't parry. I'm gonna die. I'm terrible. Alright, we have arrows. We do it the bitch way. All I can see is eyeballs inside his head. Oh, this is my first raid. So see on the minimap how it's actually like... I can't zoom in anymore. Whatever. On the minimap how there's a red circle, that means like you actually get in like horde mode attacked. I don't know if it always says the ground is shaking or if it's just because they're actually trolls and they're massive. Man, I'm glad I got this. But I am pretty sure it doesn't matter that, like, you definitely get attacked by stronger enemies. Not that trolls are technically weak enemies by any means. But when this happens, like, even in meadows, you're gonna get attacked by, like, late game and game monsters. I don't know if you can in, like, the middle of the map. I don't think so, but I honestly don't know. I really do think it's more like a day-based thing and whatnot. Pick up those hides in the morning. Yeah. So it looks like their heads have like multiple like stagger things, because it takes more than one headshot to stagger them. But you can definitely stagger in there with two in a row. So there's some like hidden mechanics that they're definitely not actively showing you. I don't need these sounds. Oh, fuck. Alright, we're good. That wasn't too bad. First time, but I have a feeling that's gonna happen a lot more now. And if that happened while I was somewhere else in one of my other like later bases, I think it'd be more problematic. Potentially, at least. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I love this music. Okay, troll heads. We have plenty of troll leather now. For, is it leather? Hide. Okay. Where was I? Can you make iron chains? You can't. Interesting. So I may skip iron to a degree. Oh, but I want to fight the boss. I don't know. I'm sure there's ways to do it. But I kind of want to skip to like the silver tier stuff, at least for the bow. Hmm. I don't know. It's complicated. It's kind of nice that there is a mountain near my other base, though. Because after the Iron Age, you are going to want to go into the Mountain Age.